Hey guys, sorry I haven't been podcasting for a while. It's because I'm really, really sick. I still am. My voice sounds horrible and like, oh my god. But I wanted to make a quick video just apologizing for not making videos for so long. But So, anyways. Excuse all my coughing, I really don't want to, but it's hard trying to get better with the weather. It's so sucky these days. Today I'm going to be talking about reputation at school. So, reputation in high school is almost everything to a person. Well, to a lot of high school students. And I noticed that once you do something wrong, your entire image is shut down. Like, there are a lot of rumors all the time, but some people can't handle being talked about, and I think that's a really big problem considering the fact that in high school everyone talks about you. And for those insecure people, I think they just need to have confidence in knowing that whatever they're doing it, you know, their way, and that's good for them. Then there's other types of people who want to be talked about. Some people say one thing worse than being talked about is not being talked about. So those are the people who always need attention, who always want to be center, who always want to, you know, be the, you know, the king of the social ladder or queen. You know. I think it's really important for a person to take control of their own reputation and know that no matter what other people say, that they're true to themselves and they don't act like anyone else just to try and fit in or fit in with the quota of the high school. Just because, you know, you hang out with the people who like skateboarding, you don't have to like skateboarding necessarily. And just because people say, you know, and you go around partying every day, it doesn't mean you have to just to, you know, live up to that reputation. And I think that's really, really important. Because in high school, your number one influence is your friends. A lot, when you're young, it's usually your family, but when you're in high school, your friends influence you a lot, and that really shapes who you're going to be, and especially in university, because, you know, high school, you go through 4 years of it, you know, you go through it with a lot of people, and it's really important to choose who's going to influence you. So today's main lesson is that you don't give in to the pressure of high school students, and, you know, don't listen to the rumors, and don't try to be someone you're not, and be who you are, and don't care about your reputation. I'm sorry. I hope you guys have a fantastic weekend and have a great day or a great night, depending on when you watch this. Okay, bye.